Operations. You're nearing the heart of the machine.
Visitors to Minerva's Den are reminded that the operations wing of Rapture Central Computing is strictly off-limits.
Show such loyalty to a proven traitor. What is Porter to you? A convenient excuse to disrupt my work? Or something more? I am curious, I must admit. But not enough to let you live.
The sphere at my lab that should be able to get us the hell out of Rapture, but we can't launch just yet. First, we'll need to reprogram a signal beacon. That nutcase Lamb's got the city on lockdown, but a hacked beacon should keep her torpedoes at bay. See what you can find.
After some searching, I made contact with Charles Milton Porter in Minerva's Den. A productive exchange. Clearly, Rapture is no place to continue my research. But Porter says that if he can find a way to return to the surface along with the programming for his mainframe, we could then rebuild the machine and work together towards the cure. I have located an Alpha Ceres to assist him. Subject Sigma. I must return to the surface. If Sigma is successful in Minerva's Den, then the cure for Adam's curse is on its way. It is only a matter of time.
The seafloor outside Minerva's den is a machine graveyard. With a little luck, you should find the beacon we need out there.
I must keep an eye on Porter and his thinking machine. There's more than one way to muscle out a rival, and I suspect that Fontaine is vying for market dominance in computing now as well. Each hour that contraption spends crunching genetic code for Fontaine brings my city one step closer to dissolution. And if Porter should begin dancing to that hoodlum's tune, well, the machine is a marvel, invaluable. The man may prove obsolete.
Some damn fool stuck his finger in the socket. To get out through the airlock, you'll have to break the circuit somehow.
Figured out how to reprogram a bathysphere signal beacon to scramble Lamb's torpedoes. But I need access to a bathysphere, and Porter's got the only one in the den locked away at his private dock. Son of a bitch, why doesn't he open up? Figured out how to reprogram a bathysphere signal beacon to scramble Lamb's torpedoes.
The brain boost gene tonics are working. Extra strength, yes. I see more now. One mind doing the work of two. Ten with the help of the thinker, 1,000. The machine spoke, Ryan listened, and finally, I have the thinker all to myself. Goodbye, old friend. Don't worry. You leave your creation in capable hands.
Started pissing itself. But I don't go in for all that. Touch it. Sweat it.
Continuing input of audio data into the Thinker's database. Subject, Pearl Porter.
I want to tell the recorder how we met, Milton.
Okay. Sure.
I was working in my family's diner. School was starting for the fall. And one morning, in walks this college boy. Clean cut. First thing I noticed was his eyes. He sat down and ordered bacon, eggs, and coffee. He was shy, but we talked a little off and on. He came in every single morning for breakfast and ordered the same thing. I told my mama, that boy must really love your cooking. She said, he isn't coming in for the food, honey. He's coming in for you. A year later, we were married.
Some of the boys in the code pit whipped up a real doozy of an entertainment. Monitor screen hooked into a sort of tiny airplane cockpit, yeah? And that's swell, because what shows up on screen is an X, that's you, and a bunch of O's, like a Spitfire surrounded by a squadron of Jap Zeros. You fly your little X around and shoot them down one after another. The wall caught us at it one night, called it a waste of time. I don't know, on balance, ain't it better to change what's on the screen than just stare at it?
Thank you. We make it all run. The brains in those bots and cameras, that's us. Automatic bathysphere navigation, calculating genetic probabilities for new plasmids, help regulating water pressure so this place ain't a fish tank. It's all Rapture Central Computing. Not that we get the recognition. Funny thing about living in the city tomorrow, everybody takes it for granted.
Look for a downed bathysphere. They each had a signal beacon we could use.
make yourself at home, Sigma. Soon you also will be rusting here among the trash, used up by Porter and tossed on the heap.
That'll do the trick. Take the beacon to the master input console in the programming wing. That paranoid bastard Wall had it installed in his office.
Surprise, Sigma!
Numbers, fucking machine! end.
You rescued me, Sir Bubbles.
Thank you.
The angel. Why do you sunshine me, angel?
Nicer than others, Dad.
item, Daddy? Over there.
Daddy.
reiterate to you now from the machine's prediction. Sigma enters Minerva's den, encounters hostility. Sigma enters Wall's chambers. You see, the Thinker has chosen me. It does not care what I once did. Adam makes it hard to sleep, forgetting things lately. So this is an emergency reminder for the code to my private storage area. I won't record the number, but remember, just look at the four groups of books on the shelf. And the sequence is obvious.
The technology of Minerva's den keeps Rapture running smoothly. Unauthorized tampering with computer equipment is a punishable offense.
Thank you.
The technology of Minerva's den keeps Rapture running smoothly. Unauthorized tampering with computer equipment is a punishable offense.
Good. It's all hooked up. I can run the hack sequence from here. Just one minute. That should do it. I hope. If the hack turned out right, you are now the proud owner of one homemade signal jammer.
Porter worries you with Sophia Lamb's torpedoes? Ah! He fills your head with foolish visions of freedom. I can provide you more immediate concerns.
Daddy, wait. Oversleeping.
light in the tunnel.
Look at me!
Daddy.
Out of you.
I gotta disappear.
Stop.
Cut it out already!
So far, so good. I can feel the sunlight already. Now we just print out the machine code from the Thinker's central processor so I can take it to the surface and start to rebuild. Computer core access is at the far end of ops.
what would Rapture be like without automation? From self-opening doors to pneumatic deliveries, Rapture's central computing keeps life running smoothly.
Security systems are active.
found it running protocols that are not mine. The old Alpha series are returning. Someone is cutting them loose. Delta, Sigma, eh? And the machine has no data on them, which makes no... Is it hiding them from me? Is it conspiring against its master? It's not your time to enter the core! Not just yet!
Wall, you son of a bitch! He's cranked the Thinker's coolant system into overdrive. You're frozen out of the core. Head to climate control, and manually reset the turbine to defrost this mess. It's the only way we're going to make it to the Thinker.
Rapture is at war, Porter. And you have cast your lot with the enemy. Your concerned associates provided me with a recording of your own voice, swearing loyalty to Fontaine and his gangsters. Evidence of treason. My men are already on their way. The Thinker no longer needs you. Take pride in that. Mr. Wall is qualified to ensure that it is used in the city's best interest. Eventually, a man's dream exceeds him, and his work becomes his legacy. For you, Charles, that hour has come.